Infieldfest 2020 has now been canceled, while the Stronage Group and the Maryland Jockey Club look for a new date for the running of Preakness 145. The DJ Marshmallow was one of the scheduled headliners this year. Now, if you already bought a ticket, you can either get a full refund, a seated ticket to this year's Preakness, or a ticket to Infieldfest next year.